here comes Toledo. Inside Acuna, count the hoop, and the foul. And Toledo needed that because Richmond was on a blistering little run.
When you watch him play, he's cerebral, he's smart, and he's going to play in the NBA one day, I really believe. Nice pass there from Mario Jackson, finding Acuna over the lane.
Gives you so many different options, great hands in the passing lane. Acuna came up with a run away. Acuna on the run of the floor. Individual February, last Friday night, Toledo exacted their revenge. At home, late 7-7, firing in that deep three.
Aiden Littleton. Down low for Acuna, working on Bracken Hazen in the lane. Acuna jumper, that is good. That's a tough two.
Yeah, and you know what? He's a big man.
Todd, yesterday, well, how was the officiating in that scrimmage? And he said, great, never missed a call. Twisting, turning, and scoring, Mattia Acuna.
Nice job by Acuna there. The patience, the footwork, the ball game.
He was really good in their loss against Akron on Friday night. He went toe-to-toe with Lauren Christian Jackson, the other really good 5'8 lead guard in this contest. Acuna. Speaking of guys that are bouncy, Daquan Plowden, as athletic a guy as there is in this conference, as Acuna knocks down the three from the top.
He was playing 5-on-4. Good decision from LME. Here's Saunders on the drive. Underneath, Acuna puts it up. Count the basket and the foul. Acuna is tied it.
Bench for the foreseeable future. Here's Toledo. Where do you look for points on that possession? You look to Mattia Acuna. Chance for three at the line.
Jackson three. Acuna's foul. Nobody got a body on him. Mattia Acuna, 6'8", and had a little rhythm going at one point. The three's going down with Diggs hitting, and Matheny was starting to connect. Falcons have since gone cold, and the Rockets with Acuna up top, showing how he can stretch the floor. That's his 12th
cut. Jacobs couldn't finish, but Curvell back could. That's what they do on the offensive glass.
Jacobs back cut, Keyshawn Saunders, and then Beck, you're right, active on that up.
One of the leading junior college rebounders in the country last year. The three ball was denied, but nobody could step in front of him on the drive, and Acuna with a couple of relief. Rollins trying to put Montero on skates, missed the jumper. There's Mattia Acuna, the offensive rebound. Goes up strong, spins it in on Ty Gross.
Good job, Acuna. Didn't rush the putback.
Not this time.